the second period. Sean at his usual meeting with the politicians, and now we're ready to play. 91 has it. Gets it back to his partner, 17. Up the middle, picking it up to 77. He jumps it in and chases it, going after the stick. Chip sending it around the boards. Michael's going after it, and he leaves it there for Sean. Sean coming in left wing. Waits, waits, shoots. And it's gloved by the goaltender, and we get the whistle. Picked up by the Deadheads. They cleared out of their zone. Kid hustles after it. He sends it hard around the boards and it goes right to Michael. Michael had it taken away by the Deadheads' defense. Number 7 has it. Centered it. It comes right on net. Jake stopped it, left it. Michael has it. Sends it over to Kid. Kid lost it. Number 7 shoots it. He missed the net. Why? Puck comes back out toward the blue line. And with it is Ray. Ray comes skating in. Lost it. Chased it. Couldn't quite pick it up. But now he gets it back and he centered it for Michael. Just tipped away at the last second. Back come the dead ends. I shouldn't say dead ends. The Aces. Puck is sent into the zone. Michael chases. He's got a shot away, but he missed the net. And now the puck is cleared into the Deadhead zone, and Michael picks it up, sends it out right side to number 11, who shoots. And hit the goalpost. Josh took that shot and hit the goalpost, and it went out of play. Josh just showed up. He's number 11. Steps in on this faceoff. And his stick was grabbed by number 35. He's been known to do a few interesting things during the game. Anyway, it comes loose for Ray. Ray has it. Knocks it in. Comes back to the blue line. Sent in by Roldan. Puck is backhanded around by number 11. Roldan, forechecking, has number 11 tied up in a knot. Now it comes loose. Josh comes in to help out. Puck comes free, and number 35 sends it up the boards to number 77. Puck comes loose, and Ray sends it around the boards, and Kit will chase it down. Back over to Roldan. Little pass. Josh brings it in. And as Josh brings it in, another offside. Number 15 left in the 7th period. It's 1-0 Deadhead. From the draw. 31 brings it in the zone. Gives it to 11. He shoots it. Stick save. Rebound comes right in front. And another big save. And Josh is being tremendous. I shouldn't say Josh. I should say Jake. Now the pass comes up the left side to Kit. Sprints into the zone. Hard slap shot. Close save. And the whistle blows. Well, look at that battle. Comes loose for the Aces. They bring it out, but it's taken away by Kidd, and he sends it to Roldan. Dumps it in the zone. It's intercepted. Back comes 35. Cutting in the zone. He had a poke check. Got it back behind the net. Knocked Kidd down. And an looks like we actually have a penalty call. So Kit Kitahara will go to the penalty box. Aces go on the power play. And the puck comes to the corner, comes back to the point. Number 17 with it. Waits, holds it, slides it low. And then gets it right back. Fires a shot. Blocked by Jake. The rebound came loose. They shot it to this near corner. 17 with it again. Jake shoots it. Save Jake, and he holds on. To go in the penalty. Back come the Aces. 91 takes it down low, centers it in front, knocked away. Hook is loose, it goes to the corner. Ray gets there first, turns and fires it all the way down. 77 brings it back to the Aces. Turns on the speed. Takes it behind the net, rolled on watching him. Puck is left behind the net. Taken away, but they score it back at the point, number 17, and now he gets a return pass and fires a slap shot. Save it, and he holds on. Dropped and rolled on, has it, and fires it around the boards, but it stops there. They shoot it back behind the net. Comes around the 35 on this side. Fires his own shot that misses the net wide. Rolled on, picks it up, sends it off the boards, back out to center. Tipped in deep, the race is on, and 35 wins the race. Comes back out, sends a long pass to the red line, to 73. Puck still loose. Now they try to bring it in, but Kit takes it away. Kit making some nifty moves. Puts a little pass up to center, and two deadheads nearly run into each other. Puck comes loose at center for number 11. Taken away from him. Back they come. Pass is deflected away, back to Kit, and he takes it back in the zone. 6:15 left to go, I should say. Now 6:15 left to go, the pass in front and the shot just went wide. They send it around to the far corner, Ray picks it up there. Sends it up the left side, it's pass back to Kit. Kit brings it in the zone. Back to the point. Josh. Pass to Kit. He winds up the way. He slips one out net and missed it. Wide right. Back they come. Long pass is too long, and we will get icing call. Comes in to take the face off for the deadheads. And the guy from The opponent wins it and now sends the ring down, breaking. Kit trying to catch him, forced him behind the goal. Puck comes loose in the corner. Tried to send it behind the net and it deflected out of play. Dropped. Goes to Sean. Fires it around the boards. It comes out near the blue line and out to center. 17 couldn't quite hold it in. Now he puts a little pass to the blue line. It's tipped in deeper and taken away by the Deadheads. Back out to the blue line. Coming in the zone. He's open. He shoots and a stick save. And we have no further play. Hard shot by Josh, but right into the stick of the goaltender. Battle for the faceoff is won by the Aces. Sprinting down right wing, Michael giving chase, cut in front, tried to go to the backhand and he couldn't quite do it. Comes around to the far corner. Pass to this near side to number 7. Last one. Stick save. Jake with a sparkling save. Puck comes back out. They pass it over to this side to number 7. He tries it again. Rolled on. Holds him up. Puck is from 67 gets it. Puts it back to number 7. Michael comes in to try to offer help and Jake as well. Michael's pass off the boards. Gets by everybody and goes right on net. They send it up this near side. 17 could not get around the blue, actually the Deadheads, and the puck is now cleared out and here comes Kit, shot right on, saved by the goaltender off his chest. Back they come. Centering in front, it's knocked away and a couple of teammates collide, including the goaltender. And now the play is brought in on right wing. Number 12. Leaves it behind the net, battle for it, and the goaltender covers it, and we get the face-off. 2 minutes remaining, second period. From the draw, the Aces work it back to the blue line. Sean's right there. They get away. Don't go toward the net. A shot went wide. Comes to this near side. 17 pokes it in low for number 73. Puck comes back to the point to 11 and he sends it right back down. Centering pass blocked by Kit. 73 gets it. Backhands it out to the point. It was knocked away. Defensive zone. Spin it to center. Number 35 with it. Gets a shot. Blocked before it can go anywhere. Number 12 shoots it. Head. Save. Jake. Rebound comes back up to number 11. He speeds it. To 35. A shot. Oh, it just went wider than it. They send it back around to number 11. 35 again. Shot it wide. The rebound comes back out here and Sean. Trying to chase it down, the goaltender gets there first. And number 12 winds up with it. Long pass is too long for anybody. But it was touched and so we keep playing. Now they hand it right to number 11 and try to come right in front. And missed the open net. kept it out of there. And there's your score. 1-0 in favor of the Deadheads.